In this video, we'll look at the process for entering grades in myMCAD. In your web browser, go to my.mcad.edu and click Login in the upper right. Enter your MCAD username and password and click the blue Login button. Once logged in, you will see the landing page for myMCAD. Click the Faculty Info tab just below the MCAD logo. I also have a Chair Info tab on my landing page, but most faculty will not see this tab. You should then see a page saying Faculty Info and Welcome to Faculty Services. Below that, look for the course list. You will see a list of your courses for the current semester. Look for the column labeled Go Directly To. Each course section has a pull-down menu in that column. The pull-down menu allows you to choose course details, class list, and grade entry. To enter your grades, select Grade Entry. A page will appear titled Faculty Course Center, Update Student Grades. It lists the students enrolled in this section, along with a pull-down menu for each student. Enter the letter grade for each student using the pull-down menu. If a student has stopped attending your class, enter the last date of attendance in the box for that student, or use the calendar icon to select the date. Once all the grades are entered, click the Save button at the bottom of the class list. Avoid using the Back or Refresh buttons on your browser. Once you've clicked Save, return to the Faculty Info page by clicking the Faculty Info tab at the top of the page. Repeat these steps for each section in your course list. Don't hesitate to ask me any questions you may have. My email is conneill@mcad.edu. That's conneill@mcad.edu. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.